Rich Cronin was the first person who looked me in the eye and said, "You're a songwriter, and don't let anyone tell you different. They're going to tell you your song sucks, they're going to tell you you suck, they're going to tell you to quit. And you just told me, remember, I'm perfect just the way I am." And so in honor of him, I wrote a song about getting naked.